was a young man, never been kissed. I got to thinking it over, how much I'd missed. So I got me a girl, and I kissed her, and then, oh, Lordy, well, I kissed her again, because she had kissed the sweeter than wine. She had kissed the sweeter than wine. Well, I asked her to marry and be my sweet wife. I told her we'd be so happy for the rest of our life. We had corn in the field and wheat in the fen. And then, whoops, oh Lord, I was the father of twins. Because she had kissed the sweeter than wine. She had kissed the sweeter than wine. Well, our children, they'd number just about four, and they all had a sweetheart a knocking at the door. They all got married, and they didn't hesitate. I was, whoops, oh Lord, the grandfather of eight. She had kissed the sweeter than wine. She had kissed the sweeter than wine. Well, now that I'm old and I'm ready to go, I get to thinking what happened a long time ago. Had a lot of kids, a lot of trouble and pain, but then, whoops, oh Lordy, well, I do it all again, because she had kissed her sweeter than wine. She had kisses sweeter than wine.
Well, it's a darn good life, and it's kind of funny how the Lord made me, and the bee made the honey, and the honey bee working for home. And they call it a honeycomb, and they roam the world, and they gathered all of the honeycomb in the one sweet ball. And the honeycomb from a million trips made my baby's lips so honeycomb. I want to be my baby, well, the honeycomb be my boy. And they made a walking, talking honeycomb. Well, a honeycomb, oh, to be my baby. Well, a honeycomb, be my home. What a darn good life when you got a wife like a honeycomb. And then the Lord said, now that I made a bird, I'm gonna look all around for a little old bird. Sound about sweet like a turtle dove. And the guests are gonna call it love. And he roamed the world, looking everywhere. He had love from here, love from there. And he put it all in a little old heart of my baby's heart. Oh, honeycomb, oh, be my baby. Well, honeycomb, be my home. You got a hank of hair and a piece of bone. They made a walking, talking honeycomb. Well, a honeycomb, oh, be my baby. Well, honeycomb, be my home.